Okay, so as you can see, there is a reset to checkpoint and a restart level thing there. So I was able to fix it pretty easily. But again, I
This
need
is
to now
final
figure this out
module. It appears you have
without
entered
breaking
the
it again.
Solidasculpt diagnostic framework. Patients do not have access to this dream.
I was out there. Okay, what's the goal? Where am I supposed to be going here? Clearly, it's a get bigger, get smaller thing.
Warning, unrealistic use of dream objects may result in dream integrity fail states.
Okay. So I can go through here. Now that door's open. Where do I need to go in Tiny World? 'Cause I can shrink this down now and go tiny. Do I need to go there? Is that it? Jungle's bistros hopping. Why is there so much noise coming from Jungle's Bistro? Okay, these are just. Oh, wait, hey. No, I can't go in there. What the hell am I supposed to be doing?
Warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
Let's try now. This is nothing. Oh my God, I'm so lost.
Warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
Can't go this way because it gets smaller, but I can keep going the other way and getting smaller. Hold on. Huh.
Diagnostic warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
Okay, how do I get over there? I can hear it. That's... And that's... Oh, man. Pull down. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh my God. Oh, excuse me. Oh God, sorry about that.
Diagnostic warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
I feel like this, it's gotta be something about getting small.
Diagnostic warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
I I really don't know.
Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
Oh my god.
Diagnostic warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
Okay, I am at a complete loss here. Oh. Why didn't that happen before when I brought it through the door? Not an exit. Oop.
Dr. Glenn Pierce, and many years ago, I had a dream. I found myself in a place where I understood that each of us begins as nothing, where everything I perceived was shaped by seeing it exactly the way I wanted to. White space.
Deception. Get my soda. Thank you. Should recycle. Oh. Thought the music was stopping when I stood still. Minerals, female toads, relaxiat, erase me. Female toads is interesting. Oh, hey! Got it. Not an exit. Got it. Oh yeah, okay. Just go that way. Okay. Okay. What's this? Nothing there. It's very bright. No, why am I going down? I want to go up.
Space, I also faced the greatest challenge I could imagine. Because with a lifetime of life itself behind me, and all of the weight that it carried, I realized that seeing things the way I wanted to was not as easy as it used to be.
This is very interesting. Can't turn it back on. Whoop, hey. Oh, hey. Of course. Gonna put me right back? Sure is. Okay. What can I mess with here? So I just came out between white and red. If I go through here. Okay. Oh, hey.
Point of view could make anything possible. Isn't that why you came here?
Okay. Aha. Nope. Okay. Okay. So there's this door here, which is not a door, not a door. No. But how do I get on top of it? Well, it's that big. Thank you. trying to get to. Oh boy. Okay. AM. Okay. What is happening?
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and by now, you may have realized that all of this has happened exactly the way it was supposed to. You see, everyone who comes to the Institute does so because they feel that they are no longer in control of something important to them. Often than not, the problem is not that the problems we face can't be solved. The problem is that we become so afraid of failure that we refuse to see our problems from a new perspective. And so, we do the same things again and again and again. And therein, of course, we find exactly the failure we were looking for.
What? Hey.
Your life will always be a struggle, and you will always have problems. But today, you have the chance to see things differently. Even though it meant facing obstacles that seemed impossible at first, you thought outside the box, and you overcame them. Because you saw things from every angle, you understood them for what they really were. Because you kept moving forward, no matter how far off the path you were told you were headed, or how unexpected it became, you found your way. Of you will say that none of this was real, so how could it have really meant anything? But just like the power of perspective itself, it will have been as real as you believed it to be. All you've got to do is wait.
Okay. Didn't go psychological thriller. Or, you know. Okay. That was very interesting. Yeah, there was actually no story behind it that, you know, I was looking for, kind of thing. So that's kind of a letdown. Like, I was looking for some sort of, like, hidden story. Something went wrong, and I don't know. Instead, it just ended with a nice little message. Yeah. When shit looks real bad, try to take a different perspective on it. Okay. Well, I'm gonna watch the credits just in case something else comes up. Maybe this is a Marvel feature. Jazz piano interpretations. John Reeves. Those jazz piano interpretations. Very well made game, except for that one part where I broke it. Cookie. Well. Yeah. So. This was super liminal. Hope everybody enjoyed it. This last episode went a little longer, but they were kind of doing the outro thing there, so I didn't want to cut it off. Yeah. It was a good game. I'm glad I finished it. But again, you know, there wasn't any hidden story like I was gonna look for. Yeah. Thanks for dreaming. It was a fun puzzle game. Say it has zero replayability. All right, well, hope everybody enjoyed it. I will leave you there, and I don't know, go watch some of my other videos, like, subscribe, do all that other stuff. Bye.